as per my experiences in life, is that life was never supposed to be easy. Life is a test, life is a trial, and trials are never easy. So why are we expecting so much ease from life? It's a journey which is full of obstacles and problems, but by the end of the day, if we choose not to give up, is what defines us. Someone said somewhere, and it's a beautiful thing to remember always, that we are living a beautiful life that we always complain about. But someone somewhere in a hospital bed is dreaming to live a life that we are complaining about. So whatever you have in your life, all the miseries and sorrows, just embrace it with all your heart and soul, and always remember that you are blessed. You have so much to be grateful for, and gratitude is the key. The person who is not bitter is a person who is always grateful to what he has. So be grateful for what you have, and you will always end up having.